the minimum wage. I fell in with a girl so vastly superior. She wore Mardi Gras beads in her hair, and I just can't get her out of my bed. Should have gone with her sister instead. Love life imploded when I so loaded. Can't get her out of my bed. And she wouldn't have me stabbing other boys. Like it's just a bit of sweetness she enjoys. Devil's daughter. So much for Simon's 50 ways. Can a lonely boy do when all else seems inferior? No, come along, pull me away, and I just can't get her out of my bed. Should have made lines up Peter instead. Purses of voted her eyes to be now. Can't get her out of my bed. Hold on, maybe this girl is alright. Wants the benefits of a modern love life. I don't know the difference anymore. I've turned making bad decisions into some kind of art form. Don't mention boundaries on the phone. They slide and glide right out the window. Silently, I'm opening the latch. I swear she'll be the last one I despise.